Having done all the necessary checking, and before anything is cut, it is important to consider the most appropriate order of installing the tops. There are a number of other things that need to be considered, such as the size of the tops you have had delivered, the layout of the units, where the most appropriate place for the joints to be is, making sure that any sink or hob you may have is located correctly. Further details of such considerations can be found in the installation leaflet.